Conditions expected overnight in northern Utah, so you have to be careful. It's going to get icy out there.
Yeah, it can be very slippery. You know, the weather this time of year is a real trip.
Yeah, definitely. I almost fell coming in. That's why he's saying that. I know. I'm in heels, folks. Give me a break.
Yeah, glad you're okay.
Thanks.
All right, coming up, there are a lot of avenues to success, but one Utah company swam there through the Shark Tank. It's tonight's Utah Success Story.